Mercy Health Services is getting another $2 million to help care for its COVID-19 patients. The federal funding was announced earlier today. Maryland's congressional delegation says this will allow the hospital to have the tools they need to fight the pandemic. This includes medical equipment and making temporary isolation rooms.